Since I said, fuck you and your fucking feelings.